This is a short trailer to an animated film designed for Verizon's corporate headquarters. The installation includes an animation running as one film on 8 LCD screens nested within a roughly 16-foot square formation of light boxes. The film is very high definition at 1,560 by 5,464 pixels. It uses the native resolution of the combined monitors. The film breaks with the beginning of a growth of a network, and it transitions into a tour of sites related to the Verizon network worldwide. We celebrate the range of languages and the crossing of cultural borders that are made possible by the global network. We celebrate the people and their lives that are joined together in a living conversation. We enter the digital universe, the space that's filled with HTML code, tumbling and forming into coherent messages that are then sent between the worlds of teeming internet activity in cyberspace. Music streams like a melodic river across the void. In the final scene from the 8-screen video section, text, HTML text, flows across the same red network that is featured on the prints on the light boxes, but here it's portrayed in full 3D as it zooms out to reveal itself. The fourth section begins with a sequence of people at work in the never-ending shifting of activity. And this is followed by a section of two lovers texting a passage from Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet in text lingo. Juliet speaks from Las Vegas and Romeo from Miami Beach. This is followed by a scene of repose and listening to music. And in the next section, we have learning and a series of talking books that begin to animate as quotations float off as clouds.